Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of this series about my travel to Texas. This is part number 4, and if you haven't seen part 1, 2 or 3, I will leave you here with the links. Go watch them please and go back to this video. So day number 4, this day we had some breakfast. We hit the road like at 7 a.m. I think, because my friend was going to work, so we left his flat very early in the morning. And we went from Austin, Texas to San Antonio, Texas. When we arrived to San Antonio, we were looking for a hotel room, but the hotels were so expensive, I don't know why. If it was Monday, maybe the prices shouldn't be so high, so expensive, I don't know. But we found a place called Red Roof, which was not in the downtown, but it was like 5 or 10 miles away from the city. I've stayed in that kind of hotel of Red Roof, and they are so nice and cheap. We were so lucky because the check-in was at 2 or 3 p.m. but it was like 9 a.m. in the morning. So the lady that was on the front desk led us to check in at 9 a.m. Then we took a shower and went to look for some place to have breakfast. We went to a place called Lobby's, which we had breakfast 1 week before when we traveled to the United States to ask for the permission to enter to the country. But when we arrived, we found out that the buffet was just on Saturdays and Sundays, and it was Monday, so the restaurant was opening till like 1 p.m. and it was not going to be buffet, it was going to be with a menu and you ask for your meal. So we were finding some buffet. We ended up eating on McDonald's. It was our last resort, but we had something at least. I was supposed to travel to Victoria, Texas that day because my family was there. So we went to San Antonio downtown to the bus station to buy my ticket. Tickets, so I had to buy the ticket for the other day on Tuesday, and I stayed with my friends 1 day more. Then we went to San Marcos, which is a very huge mall. This mall is so famous in Texas. People from around Texas travel just to buy their clothes or things there. The mall is composed by 2 large malls, which is the Premium Outlet and the Tanger Factory Outlet Center. The 2 malls combined have more than 350 stores. The place has an area of 1,000 square feet or 93,000 square meters, which is a lot. It's ridiculously huge. We were 4 dudes on a mall. We lasted there 6 hours shopping, and we were entering just the stores we wanted to go. It was like, I want to enter to this and this and this and this store, and just selecting the ones that we wanted to enter. Now imagine girls shopping there. Crazy. Some store has a lot of offers and everything clearance, but there are so other stores that don't have any offers and are so expensive. I went to Nike or Nike, whatever you call it, and I bought 2 pair of tennis shoes just for $49. That was amazing. I mean, 1 pair of tennis shoes could cost you like 50 bucks at least, but 2 for 49, it was amazing. Then after, we went back to San Antonio downtown to have some beers on the Square Tavern, which we already had been the Friday. Then we went to have some dinner at a Mexican bistro, which is called Burritos Maria Mia. We had been there before in our travel to Texas of the last year, so we liked it so much that we wanted to go again. In that place they had the biggest and most delicious burrito I ever tasted in my life. And that was my 4th date in San Antonio. As I told you, I'm going to wrap it up with day number 5. So let's begin with day number 5. So day number 5, my friends took me to the bus station and they went back to Mexico. And because my bus was going to the party like in 2 hours, I went to look for a Starbucks to have some coffee and spend some time there. I also walk on the streets to see the beauty of the downtown because it's so nice. I really like the downtown. So, I'm now alone. My friends went to Mexico. And my bus to Victoria, Texas is going to be... the departure time will be at 1:30 p.m. and it's 11 a.m. So I don't have anything to do but wait. So I'm just walking from on the street and see what can I do. I think there are some museums, but they're expensive and I don't want to spend so much money on it. And I am searching for a place to go. I think I will go to Starbucks to drink some coffee and relax. So join me and see how it's the city. It was so full of people and it was so small and I didn't want to be in that place. In front of Starbucks there was another coffee shop which was so nice. I don't know why, it was almost empty. The place is called Sip Coffee and Espresso Bar. I had a really good coffee, maybe better than Starbucks. It was so tasty. Delicious, was so good, and I spent like an hour there, so it's 12:15 now, and I will spend some time at the bus station. Sorry for the noise, and I will wait there, and that's all. I'm now walking a bit slow, just to see everything right. I think I will take a look here. I think there might be some side view. I think I see some beautiful sights. It's pretty. So now let's go to the bus station.
I must say, I have seen many people from Asia. I don't know if it's China or where, but Asian people, I have seen a lot of Asian people that are tourists, and I think that's good because you can see here mainly locals that are working here, and some people from the other parts of the United States, a few Mexicans, and as I said, Asian people. I haven't seen any European, but I think that's good to see people from all around the globe. So I just arrived and I will wait now. I took my bus, but the bus was not going to go straight forward to Victoria, Texas. It was first going to Corpus Christi, which was like 2 hours, and then from there to Victoria, Texas, another hour. So I spent almost all my evening on the bus. Then the bus from Corpus Christi to Victoria, Texas was delayed like 30 minutes. I ended up arriving at Victoria, Texas like 7 p.m. My family was there. We went to another mall, but this time I didn't buy anything. Then we went to Port La Vaca, which is a place so near Victoria. In fact, Port La Vaca is where we were going to stay, but there are no bus stations there, so my family had to be on Victoria to pick me up.
We just arrived to Victoria, Texas, with my family. I made 6 hours the bus. I'm so tired, and I think I'm gonna call it today, and I'm gonna stop this recording, and we'll see you tomorrow.
So that was my day number 4 and number 5. I think the next video is going to be the last one, because I didn't shoot almost anything, because I want to stay with my family and not vlogging. But there are going to be some good stuff on the next video. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, please give me a like, subscribe to my channel. I got another type of videos, not just me talking in my bedroom to a camera. In fact, I have more troubles. Follow me on my social networks. I'm on Snapchat. I'm using more that social network. I don't know why, but I really liked it. So thank you again, and I will see you very soon with part number 5. Bye.